Before we explore the fundamentals of programming, we need to understand, what is code? Who writes code? Why do we write code? Let's get into this. What's code? When you tell a computer to do what it do to reach a goal, that's code. What's code? When you solve problems with the stuff that you wrote turned to ones and O's. What's code? Nothing but instructions, bunch of types, loops, and functions. Written by people, used by machines. Computers follow steps and do something. Where's code? Code puts the cars on the road. Code runs your game console. Code and the medical devices, helping people young and old. Who codes? Brilliant souls write code. Feeling like a mage whipping spells on the scroll. Feeling like a chef recipes on the roll. Like a songwriter Donald Glover with a nose.
Can I code?
Well, do you like solving problems?
Yeah.
Ideas swimming like dolphins?
Yeah.
Teamwork with your pods awesome?
Yeah.
If so, you should code. But you should know, race or gender not required. Them ideas been expired. Those who follow old mode should be off the payroll, cause everyone can code.
Why code?
The careers are rewarding. The salaries are enormous and computer importance continues to grow. So if you know code, then you'll have a major role. Let's code.